Government is set to finally roll out the implementation of the local marine cargo insurance this December, following the conclusion on major delays that kept the system dragging. According to Sandy Protozio, the Market Research and Development Director at the Insurance Regulatory Authority of Uganda, all consultations with the Uganda Revenue Authority, the insurance regulator, and the Uganda Insurers Association have been closed, and the system will commence operations.
Since we launched these innovations, we've seen a number of collaborations. It is now possible for you to go downtown and you buy a television set which has insurance, because it has been embedded in the price. It is possible to buy farm inputs from a farm supplier with a coupon which has insurance in it. Those were things which were not here before. The customer journey, you are able to buy now insurance on your phone. We've talked of the phone, but also a number of websites of different insurance players have capabilities where you can provide your details and have your policy delivered in your mail.
According to the directive from the Minister of Finance, Planning and Economic Development, all imports into the country have to be insured locally.
A number of companies have innovated around claims. It is now common knowledge that some insurers are paying claims in just one day from reporting the claim, because they have enhanced their IT capabilities to ensure that they are able to gather information, apply artificial intelligence in the background, and be able to know which claim is legitimate and which one is not. So we've seen a lot of those. What we have probably not done, and what we may wish to do with UIA in future, is to try and quantify the impact of innovation in numbers. But also, when you hear the sector paying now over 500 billion.
The regulator says widening the scope of insurance uptake remains critical, with the sector now looking to focus on digitization and ensuring that macro insurance products are sold out to the general public.